Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Real Man. I'm back yet again in Dirt Rally, driving Conelanders League. And as you may or may not hear, I'm quite sick. Been the whole week, actually, so it's kind of shitty. So, yeah, I missed out on that one. But here we go. 5 hours left on the Conelanders League. We're driving in Monte Carlo with the MG Metro 6R4. So when I saw it first, I thought, oh, the R4 cars. Super fun. I love the R4 cars. And it was the 6R4. So kind of not what I expected. Yeah, it did. My training hasn't really been on this car at all. So we have one long, then have a Col de Turini, and then Col de Turini again. So let's see how this works out. I've just barely did a setup here. I can barely call it a setup. As you can see, I just firmed up the suspension a little bit. So let's see how this work out. I'll try to use the H pattern shifter as well, as I usually use the shift pedal shifters when I'm driving Group B. But as this is a naturally aspirated car, we'll try it without. So let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Ice repair, left 2, and right 4 long.
Oh, it's wrongly set up. I drove some other cars the other day. So let's now work with it.
And left there we go. Finish for 80 over crest. Right 3 half long narrows.
Let's see.
Left 5.
Oh, right, come on. Ooh, it's so slippery.
Left 2 long, open 60.
Yeah.
There right we go. 2 long. 80 over crest.
But yeah, it's pretty shitty that I'm sick this week because this week has been quite chill actually in school, which was super nice, but of course I became sick then. It's always like that, isn't it? When you have time to play the game and practice, you become sick or have something else to do. Of course. Come on, steer, goddammit.
Right 5, don't cut, keep right over crest.
But yeah, I hope to beat Cone Dodger this week, as that will make me for a 6th, preferably, in the March Championship, which will be really, really nice. Oh yeah, this turn, forgot about this one. Losing so much time, come on. Let's concentrate, concentration. Ooh.
60.
Yeah, I've been in the garage left pretty much long. The whole day, celebrating right my sisters three. As well, two of them, but yeah, been in the garage, 60. Super caution nice, right. Oh, slippery. Starting up the rally car today as well, right got me super right pumped, soon rallying again,
right
just two-ish weeks, tight. A bit more than 2 weeks.
Right six,
until the first rally long, for this 16, year begins.
Right
that's
six,
pretty nice.
80,
no, it's just 2 weeks.
Right one,
exactly 100. 2 weeks. Actually. Ah.
Crest,
you can
four,
do it.
Right
come
six,
on, let's concentrate.
And left four,
yeah,
into
being
left
sick
three
doesn't
long,
help that much.
60,
but it's way better than being tired, I can tell you that much. We saw that last week.
Right five, times
but then I had actually practice, and it was in Monte Carlo,
right,
which I like, with a car that I have driven a bit. Never driven
long,
this car, basically, before this.
Right three long,
because when it is a competition in
press,
Group B, I usually take the Quattro
right
or
cut,
the RS200.
Ooh!
As this one is the only one that is naturally aspirated. When it comes to the forward drive ones,
right
it's easily neglected because of that, because it doesn't have the raw power as the other one has down low in the rev range. But it's not saying this one is slow, it's definitely not, especially not on these roads. It's actually probably the one I would have picked if we did Group B rallying here. As it is the least powerful, but the one with most control
and right three
because of
long,
that.
Left 360, caution happen.
But that's then. Also not saying that it has control.
Into right four long.
So yeah. Into left six. It's going all right.
5-0 crest, tight to 3, 120 down. Caution left 3 long, 16 hairpin right.
Being super cautious here.
Right,
ah, come on.
Crest, 100. Left 5 over 100 crest, 120.
Ooh.
Caution line over crest bump into right.
Oh, it's
one.
Going fast, so fast. And the brakes aren't the best, to be
left
fair.
260. Right 3 long,
come on.
Into
steer.
Left 4. Into right 5, and left 5 half long, 60.
Oh shit, 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 that's a wall.
Left 2 long, 60. Left 5, 100.
Yeah. It works, it feels right really one. Slow though. Oh!
Into left 3.
Yeah, another
into
wall.
Right 4, left 5, into keep right over crest. Caution 60, right 3 over big bump, keep in.
Shit.
Keep left over crest. Caution right 6 long, acute left, 100. Keep left over crest.
There
acute
we go.
Right 6 long. Caution 100 down, hairpin right. Left 6, 80.
There left we six, go, it's a better one.
Right
but yeah, it's been sick the whole week, has been kind of shitty. Oh no.
Rear right puncture.
Yeah, I heard a
right
puncture one.
Tight.
Oh, come on.
Left five, don't cut.
Ah. Might be a small car, but it's not small enough. I think we're close
right
to the
six,
end though.
And
that's gonna be
three.
Fine.
Into
as long
right
as we don't get
long.
As many punctures we had as last week. But yeah,
right
going back to what I was saying, being sick the whole week has been kind of shitty. Had a lot of fever in the beginning of the week. Luckily that's off. But yeah, it's not nice, especially when you have a pretty chill week. It would have been nice just to be able to relax a bit. And just enjoy being with my girl and everything. But no, we got sick together instead. Not saying that I haven't enjoyed being my time with her, but yeah, you got wrong. Ah, come on.
Right 360. Caution left 6 over 80.
Yeah, I'm being cautious. So well, good time is like a bye bye on that one. But hey, this is Monte Carlo, everything can happen.
Right 6, 60 crest. Left 6, left 4 into tunnel 80.
Oh, we're so close to them now.
Right 3 long, 60 and crest.
But yeah, the sound in this car is really nice.
Into
I do
right
love the
five.
Sound in this car.
Into left four long, 60.
Hearing that.
Right 6. Into left 3 long, open some tires.
Now we're on the rim.
Right rear's on the rim. Right
there.
4 and right three
come on.
Half long. Into right 4
whoa.
120 crest.
Yeah, you can hear that nasally aspirated injection sound. It's just amazing.
After it's gone. Caution, crest, jump, maybe
oh,
60.
Are both gone?
Three long, 60.
Yeah, they are. So, it's exactly a much puncher city as last time. Okay. Oh, no. I was not supposed
right
to do
long,
that.
120.
Come on. Then it's gone really well, if that's the case.
Left
I thought
one
only
long.
One was gone.
Into caution, right to
then I'm pretty happy
now
with myself.
Junction.
But
open.
This is just... No, it's undrivable.
Turn back round.
Yeah, and the end is like...
Into right two to finish.
Yeah, the finish is here. So come on, just go to the finish. Yeah, there we go. Holy shit. A minute after or something, I think. 1.5 minutes, maybe. Yeah, 1 minute after, so I'm gonna be pretty far down. Pretty far down. Let's see. 20th or something? Yeah, 20th, exactly. So, let's see here. Crowded Island. Franco Quest doing good this week. The Elderly is a new one, I think. Stapley. Yeah. Basically, I need to fucking get my grip together and drive good to the next stage. It is pretty hard to drive these cars, though. With this car. Call the Torini Sprint and Monte. This is the only one I've actually been practicing on, so hopefully this goes well. I thought I would do the worst one as practice. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah. Who needs exhaust? I need wheels, not exhausts. I can tell you that much for a fact. No, I did the last stage. That's the only one I've been practicing on. Cool. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Open hairpin left. And two right.
There we go.
Long, 130. Left 6 over crest. Immediate hairpin right bump on exit.
Get a gripper.
And left 4 narrow.
Whoa, that's the bump.
Crest. Left 4 half long. And right 2 long, tights to 1. Left 2. And right 1, 100.
There we go. Ooh, ooh. Come on.
Right 5 over crest.
There we go. It's pretty wide here, so you don't need to be super, super
right
cautious. Can actually let the tail out a little bit here.
Into right 4 long, don't cut on exit.
I'm trying to get all the grip I can. Now it's narrowing.
Right 6 long over crest, 100.
You really need to be quick here in the beginning, because in the end here part here you can't be quick at all.
Junction 60.
I slid out on this turn a lot of time.
80.
Well, there we go.
Caution left 5 long.
Oh, come on. Don't get grip when you're not supposed to have a grip.
And right 6 long 40.
Right. That's a nice. Okay. Spoke soon. That's not a nice hairpin. It was nice in the beginning though.
Caution left 2 tights to 1 bad camber. Into right 2 long 100.
There we go. Right 2, here. Okay. Oh, ice from here.
Left 6
nice.
Long,
hopefully you have studded tires, but I don't think so.
Left 4 long double tires.
So it's a double tires, so let's pull the handbrake right a little bit. Oh, that was close.
Into left 5.
Left 2.
Into right 2.
Yeah, here's yes. You're just sliding on ice.
Long opens.
But it's pretty fun though.
Hairpin right.
Oh, come on.
Into left 1 opens, tires 60.
Come on! Oh no! Oh no!
Hairpin
let's
right.
Not fall off. That's an instant DNF, and we don't want that.
Into left 1 long. Into open hairpin right.
Pull the handbrake.
Into left
rev
the
engine.
Long,
yes, rev the fucking engine.
Tires
to 1. Okay.
Into right 1 long 40.
Ah! Oh no, I span out. Did not need that here.
Left 2 opens and continues for 80.
Come on. There we go.
Into right 2 long crest. And right 1. Into left 6. Into right 4 long don't cut. Into open hairpin left. Tight.
There we go. No power, no power at all, no grip, I
into
guess,
right
that's the
one.
More correct one. Guess we have power, but we don't have grip.
Into left 3. Into right 2 tights to 1. Into left 4 long 40. Turn right 4 to finish.
Yes, rev the engine. There we go. That was okay. The spin cost me a lot of time though, so let's see. Oh, 17 seconds off. That's not too bad. That's not too bad, actually. Result upload fail. I'll guess signing into RaceNet again. Uploading results. Come on. Yeah, there we go. 19th, so no difference whatsoever. So how much do I need to drive to get to the top? 30 seconds, so I need a stage finish basically to get to where I usually am around Kilme and Felissa and Neomadis and everybody and I just kill a cow. So let's just jump straight into the last stage to get this. To see if I can make it good in the cold de Torini depart. Like I said, I've only practiced this one. I think I came to the finish once. So this is not a good stats. Not a lot of good stats from my practicing here. I think I did it once while being sick. So yeah, let's see how this go in the last stage here. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
Left 460. Right 3 long.
Right 3 long.
Into left 2 opens. And right 4.
There we go, that's pretty nice. Let's kick out and
right 3 long.
Make it go in again. There we go.
Into open hairpin right.
Yes, rev the engine, rev that engine.
Into the handbrake.
Try to get some grip.
Right,
slid the engine. There we go. Oh! Long. Nilo overtaking it. There we go. That's nice. Handbrake. And there we go. There we go.
Right, five,
that's really nice. I like the departure way more than going uphill on this section. Oh god. There we go.
And right two continues for 100.
You can flow way better with a handbrake this way.
Right
because you get the momentum downwards, which is way easier to control, in my opinion at least. But you also can get stuff like that, so you have zero grip up. Whilst you have some kind of grip, it's way easier to get the momentum where you want it. Because you can do stuff like this and just throw it around. Just play with a handbrake to slide about.
Into left too long.
You can also get stuff like
right
yet
five.
That you don't have any grip
into
at all then.
Too half long. 40. Right 3 long opens, continues for 150 on crest. 60. Left 1 long. And right 2 long.
Come on.
Left 5 open crest. 40. Caution, left 5 tightens the hairpin.
There
left
we go.
Crest. And right 5 long.
Yeah, that's per protocol before. Yeah, I did that in my practice as well. Oh, we're not gonna fail it here like I did in my practice though. There we go. I locked up all the brakes there in my practice. Ooh, it's so slippery. That's slippery there.
Right 3 long.
Ooh, that was lucky.
And left 3 long overpressed.
Okay.
Into right 2.
No traction
into
at all.
Caution, left 3 don't cut.
Makes it harder to steer.
Into right 1. And left 6 overpressed. Left 1 half long. Into right 2 long. Left one opens
40. There we go, opens 20.
Right 4 wall on exit. Crest 100. Caution line into right 3.
Ah, slippery.
Your hairpin left. Right 6 over crest. Left 6 crest.
There we go.
Caution left 5 into hairpin right. Tightens. 190 through dip. Long crest.
Yeah, that feels pretty good. Bit sloppy, but it feels pretty good.
Immediate right one pass junction. Into left 3 long.
Could have gone better, could have gone worse.
Right 6 line into right 4. Left 4 and right 6.
There we go.
And right 6 long. 40. Left 2 tightens. Into left 6 long. Continues over crest.
Get some grip. Oof. Lucky again. It's weird being on this side.
And left 6
you really don't get a full feel on how big the car is. There we go.
Left 6 over crest.
Oh, wrong gears.
Right 6, 80.
All the gears except third.
150.
Broke him. Braked a little bit early there.
Left
that's
6,
that's all right.
Over crest, 40. Caution, right 6 over crest, down. Into right 3 long.
Ooh.
Into right 6 long over crest.
Come on, no.
Caution,
yes.
Left 5 over crest.
Excuse
right
me.
Three and right 3.
Ooh, right 3.
Into left 2 long. Titans 100 over long crest.
Oh, left yeah, that was nice.
Into left 6. And right 4 half long. Into caution right 3 long over crest.
Into caution right 3. Oh, I see why it's a caution right 3. Daring.
Right
four. Into left. Oh, a little bit of a clutch kick and it works better. There we go. Yeah, it works. Sloppy, but it works.
Six. Immediate hairpin left. Left 6, 40. Right 3.
I love how high this engine can rev though. Haven't spoke about it, but holy shit, it's a high revving engine. But that's also why you need to be up in the high revs to get the torque as well. But yeah, it revs so high and it's such a good sound when you get to those high revs. I can nearly think it has VTEC. What happens when VTEC kicks in? Group B. No. Yeah, we're on the wall. We're on the wall. Let's not be on the wall.
Right four long times.
We shall not be Mexicans on the wall. That was a joke. Go. Pull the handbrake a little bit. There we go. There we go. Come on. VTEC. Install VTEC. There we go. That was all right. Last stage, let's see where we ended up. Hopefully pretty good score, 22 seconds, so pretty standard for us. So let's see where we ended up. I think we're gonna be like top 15. That's the best we can do. Yeah, 16th, so I'm pretty happy with that. First stage was pretty bad, but as you can see here, even a good like by 10 minutes with 10 split, we 1 minute and 22 seconds and me 58, but it goes there pretty quickly. So I'm happy. I'm all right with this position. Let's see where the other guys that's near me ended up. I can't remember the guys that was close to me in the March Championship. I know Cone Dodger is and Steve McQueen. I'm 1 point in front of them. So this is all right. It have to be like this because I'm not gonna restart this week because this week was good. So yeah, we ended up 16th for now. 5 hours left, so everything can change. So, but I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't ever be ashamed for being a geek. Bye.